Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
I've got it!
Hope Haley's safe.
Contact confirmed!
I'm gonna beat your ass! The fuck out my face, little boy! I'll pulverize you! I'm facing one of the underground gang members. Pop a phone if I need to kill him. But I don't know if that's protocol to stay the matter. But it's also the wars at our state of decay. So, if in the case of that, I got my hands full. I'll be right back at state protocol. Ah! Sit down, boy. Ah! They die here. The fuck down. She never came around me. That state of a contract in a gate state doesn't matter.
In the barbershop look okay. But I need to get the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
Gypsy, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Back up! Our mission is to kill the underground, no matter the state of the laws coming in the gate for New York. We are going to take them out. We're polarizing the city, so counting our commission is going to be saying new state of matter.
Taking you down!
apartment building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard. I need to head toward the gunfire.
Can you hear me?
Yankee, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Tao's bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Tao's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe.
He's in the air! Spider-Man's here!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys... Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Thank you.
going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Fresher to fresh, I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next, I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I show to the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. And they couldn't see it, man, just like the picture developed. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these feelings are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless. Swing through the window, what I anxious. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I show it to work, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. She made me move up in the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking and drip when I flip off the building. Yeah.
I'm
shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. What are you?
Just let go. Let go.
Is everyone?
okay?
We're safe. All of us.
Take care of them.
Young but powerful.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's a soul Nero.
He's our Spider-Man.
He was careful.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand?
Shut up, you corrupted madman.
You,
you plagued this city. Shut up.
Do you hear me?
Shut up.
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison.
Where's my fucking
Aaron Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
This is where we come
from.
Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time. Took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all mine. And everything's alright, alright.
Hey man, what's up? I'm alright, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Glad to see you embark great means for the state of the city. Ultimate Spider-Man.
Man.
That's a new state name for you, man. I still can't go over that suit.
So cool.
Suit classy.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do. You do it in your own way. I'm proud of that.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Considerably, yeah. Kind of a bit.
Sometimes things never get easier.
Depends on what you do.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man Oath.
Become the best means for the people lower than us. I'll try to do that, but you actually align with the people through the case of community. I'm proud of
no
that.
Time?
Good time.
Go time.
That's right, I spot, bro. This is the story. No longer my student. Student that uploaded his own case being Spider-Man. Spamming Miles Morales, the ultimate Spider-Man.
residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said! Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life, and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. The ending.
Si. Te quiero.
What's everybody? Editing God's King here.
Now, I'm not the same timing within the state of the video and how it's like. It's coming like for Honor's OG Warriors time. And I'll come in case of my last episode. Session, I'm not gonna go into tirade here because I'm trying to simplify some different things. And the last one, which I did looking over, is that I'm gonna let my main say a point here. So, one, like I said in the end credits, if you look for all of it and you stuck around to get to this part, I appreciate you. If you left, you have small penis. I'm doing that, but anyway, on a row, what I said, reiterate, was my next project involving Marvel is going to be the Amazing Spider-Man within Marvel Spider-Man 2, say Marvel Spider-Man PS4 to be exact. So depending on you calling it, in case I'm mixed up with others, in case you haven't seen it, it's making that clear, even though most like for most people will be so explanatory and fall on account of the fact that it's that's it again, and another game is going to save hype or glory as I feel like it would be. I'm not gonna suck it off because I want it to be the best. But at the same time, there will be problems. Like I believe Spider-Man Morales has problems. I still enjoy the game, obviously, because if I didn't, I wouldn't be playing it. Even games that don't enjoy super, doesn't mean I will put videos on it. It's not just kind of money, life save views, you guys liking it. It's me trying to make something out of it. Because for instance, my next series is going to be God of War 4. I do not like God of War that much. I have my reasons. I'm not going to go into tirade about it. I've already talked about it. You're coming to see streams. I haven't gone super in-depth within it. But the short answer is I don't like Kratos that much. It doesn't interest me. God of War 4 didn't solidify a new kind of change. I don't feel like God of War was a series for me anyway. I like the gameplay. I like all different compact things. I think it's a very interesting and not creative game. But it's a lot of great stakes, say, of character. And I count what the character Kratos is and Cohen's story. And I don't like the mix-up of Norse mythology. It's not a super bad thing because they're on take a version, but I'm not trying to downgrade either. But within that case scenario, there's already calling things involving Marvel games that I might get into, like Marvel's Wolverine. That'll be a dope game. Or calling things coming along, say, within Marvel, or said ideas, etc. Y'all let me know. I appreciate y'all for watching as always. I love y'all. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Bop series. Tell me any more requests or anything you guys want. Hope you guys enjoy my next series, God of War 4, The New Adventure. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Peace out, Army. Love y'all.